Hey guys, so I'm gonna be really quick. I'm not gonna do too much talking. I'm just gonna let the music play out in this video. But this video was filmed a while back, and pretty much I got heat damage. I went to a Dominican stylist to get a Dominican blowout, and I ended up getting heat damage. She didn't use heat protectant. She was just using like the oil sheen spray, and then she kind of convinced me to flat iron my hair after she blow dried it bone straight, and that was never my intention. And I don't know why I made this lady convince me to flat iron my hair, but anyways, I did, and this was the result. The first time after washing my hair after getting the blowout, my hair was coming out in clumps because my mom was combing it out and detangling it, and I was confused. I was like, why does my hair keep coming out and coming out and coming out? The more you comb it, the more it came out. But anyways, I was very, very, very sad initially when I realized this had happened, but then I got over it. So in the video, you can see my hair looks like trash. It's so sad. In the beginning, I'm trying to figure out how to cut it, where to cut it, how much to cut, until I was just like, you know what, F it. And I just started just cutting big chunks off. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And my hair, I don't know, to me it just looked weird because it was just short and it didn't have any shape. I was trying to figure out how I'm going to style it and all that stuff. But for the most part, I ended up wearing it like, you know, out with the little afro. There's not much else I could have done with it anyways. But yeah, hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you in my next one. Take care. Bye.